Hello everyone, my name is Rohit and welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to show how to use Lottie animation in React Native and Expo apps. Some of you may have already encountered Lottie animation, knowingly or unknowingly. However, in this quick video, we will see how it actually works. So without any further delay, let's get started. First, I initialize an Expo project, choose the blank template, name your application and continue to dependencies downloading. Here I named my application Lottie. After the installations are complete, navigate to the Lottie directory and install the Lottie React Native package. Now open this project in your favorite code editor. But before writing the code, simply run this project and test the output in the Expo Go app. Alright, first we will import some required dependencies which we will use in this project. Now declare a variable to store the running animation reference. The useEffect hook is used to execute the code after the component is rendered. In this case, it plays the animation when the component is mounted. The animation hasn't been specified yet, which is causing some issues. Once the animation is finalized, these issues will be resolved. Next, add a header and style it a bit. Now to render a Lottie animation, we need a JSON file. For this, go to the lottiefiles.com. I will add the link to this website in the description. If you don't have an account, then create one. Here you are free to choose the premium or free plan. I don't have the premium for Lottie, so I will continue with the free plan. Here you can search for the running animation, but this developer's animation is cool. So I will add this animation to our project. Simply click on download, then click on save to workspace. Now download the Lottie JSON file and place this JSON file in the asset folder of our project. For a clearer idea, you can also rename this JSON file. We set up the LottieView component, specifying the animation source, setting autoplay to false to control when it starts, and loop to true for continuous looping. and all set. You can see the animation right on your screen. The use case of the animation is very vast. Try this, make a project and share it with me. That's it for this video. This was a quick video on how to use Lottie animation. If you found this video helpful, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and see you soon in the next React Native Expo video.